the best anime ever. Ichigo makes Luffy look like he took an arrow to the knee.
And I'm telling you that One Piece is better. Ichigo would get on his knees and suck my big, fat, hairy.
What are you guys arguing about this time?
Did he just interrupt me?
Don't change the subject.
Hey guys, do you know what yesterday was?
Stop changing the subject!
It was...
What about you, mister? I can't get with Lucy because of too much of a stock of family. With no balls.
Hey! Our love is the love that will pierce the heavens!
Shut up, choopy eyes!
What did you say, squinty eyes?
That's racist!
Shut up and breathe, Natsu!
Great! I will fight you!
Or will he be dragged down into the abyss once more? The Phoenix Quartet presents Cursed.
Stop calling me why I'm here. This is at least the third or fourth time you've done that. It's not very conspicuous. Yeah, I think they're gonna catch on to me. No, Widow is really smart. Well, yeah, that too. Three orders of shawarma. All right, gotta go.
Why are you ordering shawarma in the middle of a mission, and who was that?
Stanley.
Yeah, you're making that up. Try again.
Okay, it was Bruce. You know, the Hulk's away. I miss my bestie.
Bruce is still recuperating from Stark calling him small. Try again, Clint.
It's nobody important. The audience will back me up, right?
I'm not convinced at all. No. I think you're gonna have to come with me for questioning, Clint.
I've gotta go. Oh wait, that's right. You know what? I hurt my knee and I have to go to the ER like right now.
This is what I have to deal with. This is what I deal with. All right, well, at least I have the honor of announcing the final skits. Yes, very exciting. So we have, in the Adult Advanced Division, Abby Fellows, Jamie Graham, Sarah Richard, presenting Fushigi Harmony from Fushigi Yugi.
episodes in three OVA series, trying to decide which of the seven men, well, eight if you include the cat, and, well, nine if you include the god that they were trying to sacrifice me to, that I should spend my life with. Now that I'm happily settled with Tamahome, I figured it was only fair to share the joy with the men I didn't choose. And what better way to do that than by creating an online dating profile for each and every one of them?
You did what, you crazy holy broad?
Does that mean the world now knows how much Tosky loves bubble baths and long walks on the beach?
It sure does! Although, I had a tricky time finding eligible bachelorettes interested in dead celestial warriors.
Bachelorettes?
Unless you post Enrico's profile to Craigslist under Men Seeking Men or Casual Encounters, you're fishing in the wrong pond.
Well, actually, Tosky, your profile was really easy to make. I even took